disappointed with the result. I think that there was, I think I said a number of times that I thought the FBI took it too far, and I think that we are hopeful that those mitigating factors will be considered at sentencing, and we hope that we will have a chance to present those in a more full way and in the future.
We agree with